A Plague Tale: Innocence is a beautiful game set in the 14th century France that follows the story of Amicia de Rune, a noble girl, and her younger brother Hugo. Even though Innocence isn't technically as advanced as some other AAA games, an optimized experience is something every PC gamer strives for. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now we'll select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select A Plague Tale: Innocence from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and the rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hey! Hugo, where are you going?
Oh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog. Someone came here to read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know. But it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats. Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Do that. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
I did hear something over there. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm. Amicia!
I don't have a choice.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get...